Hello people, in this video I will be showing you my underground pyramid for growing mushrooms. So, let's go down there, fall through the shaft. It needs to be at least below 0 feet, else I won't grow. So, let's see if something you want to know about yourself. I made it just bigger than your screens with the lava edit and stuff. So, that really is not what I'm going to need. And just spawn down with a big melee weapon that is too close. Really easy. But, building just takes a little time. You know, I did this in the first. 8 hours, that just took me 2 hours, but I think it was a lot of work. Oh, I think I'm doing something. Make sure I picked up 190k. Nope, there's one over there. Okay, well, so, now I got that one again. Oh, well, what I want to. Okay. So, three seeds, and 217. So, well, pretty useful. I kind of like to decide to put the hellstone so you don't even force yourself to like the chef with the new spell entrance or spell center, whatever you call them. They're from the new fetch 1.56. So well, that is it. You know, if you need a bit of my house, then I will be showing that in the next video. It's not finished now. See you guys, I hope you like it.